Hello and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, we'll present how you can copy and paste your Google Earth elements in CAD with the help of Plex-Earth Lite. To begin with, you will firstly need to start your Google Earth and create the desired elements. In order to do that, click on the icon of the element that you would like to create on the toolbar at the top of Google Earth's taskbar. You can choose among the four options of Google Earth, which are Placemark, Polygon, Path, and Imagery Overlay. Create your element on the map and then customize your element properties on the pop-up window. For this tutorial, as you can see, we will create a polygon. Next, once your element is displayed on the map, you can right-click and copy it. After copying, simply go back to your drawing file in AutoCAD or BricsCAD and paste the item. The first way we are going to demonstrate is how to paste your element through the clipboard. To do that, right-click on your workspace, select Clipboard, and then choose Paste. And here it is, your first element, simply paste it on your CAD workspace. Following, we can move back to Google Earth and create another element. This time, let's create a path. Then again, you will need to just customize and create your element. When the element is demonstrated on the map, right-click and copy it. Moving to your drawing file in AutoCAD or BricsCAD, you can paste your element with a different method this time, by typing paste clip on the command line. Now, let's see our final part. In case you already have a KML file, just open it in Google Earth and simply copy it directly from the places list. Then go back to your AutoCAD or BricsCAD. This time, we will paste our element by using the Ctrl plus V command on the keyboard. And here we have it, three simple ways to copy and paste your Google Earth elements. As you can witness, Plex-Earth Lite is an easily accessible design tool that anyone in the world without exception can enjoy its privileges. If you need additional information, feel free to send us an email to support@plexcape.com. And our customer support team will always be glad to help. Hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.